with the huge influx of new people that are coming aboard the Star Citizen train, I thought that as a avid Star Citizen player, I should probably do a proper review of the game. My name is Grumpy Eye, and here we go.
Hello, my name is Grumpy, Grumpy Eye.
Alright, so in the background, you're gonna see a few of mine montages that I did for my own original music that was inspired by Star Citizen. So make sure to subscribe if you like content like that. Well, anyway, the main question here is, should you buy Star Citizen? And the short answer is, yeah. Or, you know, well, somewhere in between. So thank you, that was the video, see you tomorrow.
Hello, my name is Grumpy, Grumpy Eye.
No, but with all seriousness, we all know that, like, Elite Dangerous is dying right now, so there's a bunch of people coming in right now, and there's a lot of people coming in from EVE Online. So the long answer would be, well, it is still an alpha, or a tech demo, whatever you want to call it. It is gorgeous though. It looks fucking great. It is expansive. It's also expensive as fuck, but mostly it is still an alpha and it's gonna be an alpha for a while. So if you're fine with that, and if you're fine with the game not running good, and if you're fine with a bunch of bugs that you need to work around so that you could make the game playable for you, well then just pull the trigger and buy it. Welcome to Star Citizen, I guess. But if you're still not sure if you should buy it, well, here's a few pros and cons for buying into Star Citizen. So the first pro is gonna be the community. The community is fucking amazing. I've been playing games for like 30 years now because I got my first computer when I was 4. And I have never seen a community as good as this one is. They are fucking supportive. They are funny, they are there for you, and they are mostly just decent people. Which is the most rarest thing in an MMO or a AAA multiplayer game ever. Also, I should probably state that this is probably the only game in the world right now where you can see like a 20-year-old, a 30-year-old, and a 60-year-old in an org or just playing together in a party. So that's fucking awesome. The second pro would be that the game is still in development, so you could actually contribute to the development of the game with your ideas or with just like bug reports. And also, like, not even the core mechanics of the game are done yet, so there's gonna be a lot more stuff to do and to see in the universe, but it's gonna take some time. So if you're patient, well, Star Citizen is a game for you then, I guess. And one of the biggest pros for buying into Star Citizen right now is that it's getting updated every 3 months, so quarterly. And the development team is actually reporting to the player base on a weekly basis. And they inform us weekly on the stuff they did, on the progress they had, and on the things they're about to do. So that's fucking awesome. I mean, what other game has that? And the last pro is gonna be, well, just the experience. Cause even though it's a buggy mess right now, as far as I know, there are no other games that can match the level of detail and the experience that you get from playing Star Citizen. But that said, we should go over the cons, cause that experience could be actually bad. So first off, if you don't have a SSD drive in your PC, and if you don't have a state-of-the-art graphics card, then you shouldn't buy the game. Because it's not gonna run for you. I have a 3080 and it's like 30 to 60 FPS tops. And it's actually an issue with the servers because the FPS is locked to the server tick rate. So, I mean, it's gonna be resolved at some point, but we just don't know when. Now, if you do have an SSD or an M2, and if you do have a 3080 or above, you're gonna experience a shitload of bugs. Just imagine DayZ Cyberpunk and fucking Skyrim having a threesome, and somehow they have a love child, and the child runs away from home when he hits puberty and decides that it's gonna be a space game. Well, that's pretty much Star Citizen for you. To my knowledge, this is the only game where you can actually poop out the parts of your ship while you're trying to upgrade your ship. I'm gonna show you a video of my friend. I was actually playing with him, and yeah, that happened to him just like two days ago.
What the heck? What the heck?
What's up?
What the Ooh. Flying fuck happened?
So yeah, this game is filled with some ridiculous fucking bugs, and you mostly laugh at them, but to be honest, you do spend a lot of time trying to work around the bugs just so you can play the actual game, and it could get a bit exhausting after a while. But I mean, it's still an alpha, so what you gonna do? That said, there's not much to do in the game right now neither, because you can only like earn money to get new ships, but once you have all the ships you want, there's nothing else to do anymore. So if you're in for some diverse gameplay loops, well, that's not gonna happen anytime soon. So you can either join an org and like play the game as a sandbox, or you can start a YouTube channel like I did. But like, in all seriousness, I mean, you're gonna come back to it after a while and it's gonna be built up even more, but right now there's not much to do in the game. So if you want to play a finished game, just go play a finished game and that's it. But if you're buying Star Citizen, I would suggest to watch all of my videos, and you should probably buy a starter pack before you buy into the game even more, because you don't want to spend money on something that you're not sure you're gonna like. But if you're buying the game, you can actually use my referral code. It's gonna be in the info section down below. You can actually like use anyone's referral code, but use mine, why the fuck not? You're gonna get a slight boost with the in-game money, and that's it. And also make sure to check out my tutorial videos, because they're up to date and they are really comprehensive, and that pretty much covers it all, I think. My name is Grumpy Eye, and don't forget to bring a towel when you're traveling through space. Da 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 da, subscribe.